Amid the ongoing baby formula shortage, we have an important consumer alert about a new recall. Some Gerber Good Start Soothe Pro powdered infant formula is being recalled because it could be contaminated with bacteria that can make babies seriously ill. The impacted formula was sold after March 5th and has a use-by dates between July 4th and July 16th of 2024. So far, no illnesses have been linked to the recall.